to me, school safety means to feel protected, to know that when you see the principal or a teacher or if it appears, you're not like scared. You just automatically like feel like, okay, I'm at school. For my school to provide a positive school climate, I feel like they would just like the teachers would just have to understand where the kids are coming from or like how they woke up that morning, like just come with a positive attitude. No, it does not, because some of us kids, like when we see the police, we be like we're traumatized by them. So it's like their appearance like makes us feel uncomfortable and we go to school for safety. So it's like we feel unsafe when they're around, and like it's like the military man who tackled the kid. It's like you're trained for war and this kid comes to school to learn. So why are you like tackling him? That's unsafe. That's completely unsafe.